After engine oil change, the dashboard needed to be reset. So go to vehicle setting, go down to schedule the maintenance, reset data, and then go to oil maintenance, reset data. At this moment, everything has been resetted.